Morning, ma'am. Myself, P Navdeep from class 9. Today, I am showing the presence of starch in the food sample. The materials required are iodine, dropper, and rice. So, first, we have to take the dropper and we have to put some iodine on the rice. So here you can see the blue-black color change of the starch. So this is the presence of starch in the food sample. Thank you.